hammers it back to center ice. And now the gloves are off Mashinter and Brown. Mike Brown back in his hometown challenging Brandon Mashinter as they get together. Mostly resting. Now a right hand got in from Mashinter. We seem to have an early edge also. Brown looking to answer. And the officials now move in. Well, Brandon Mashinter's not been in the lineup the last two games. I think he was probably surprised to get the call tonight when Marian Hossa couldn't go. So he, in his second appearance on the ice, gets noticed.